CBS 17 News.
That breaking news, we are getting a new look inside of a plane. Look at this. That had to make an emergency landing at RDU. Flight attendants told the passengers to prepare for that hard landing. There were nearly 150 people on board the flight, and it was going from Atlanta to Baltimore when we're told that the engine started having some sort of problem. So the pilots decided to land that plane at RDU. That plane landed safely. No one was injured.